here I am in another location that was very familiar to my great-grandfather. Ayres Auld Brig, or a version of it, has stood on this location since the 15th century and is one of the most famous structures in Ayr. But what was it like in October 1898? The Auld Brig has once more come awa' in bits. If you go to the bridge and look over the upper parapet, that is the eastern wall of the central arch, and let your eyesight on the eastern corner of the central pier, you will see a great chunk of the pier falling off. If indeed it hasn't already fallen by the time this appears in print. I've an idea that the venerable relic is on its last legs. Repairs to this structure began immediately, but like any major building work, caused disruption to Ayr's townsfolk. Want to know more? You know what to do.